Time now for this morning's Pet of the Weekend segment, and we have a special one here today.
We do.
We have Puddy, and tell us a little bit about Puddy here.
So Puddy here, he came to us as an owner surrender. Someone's pet actually had kittens, so we have quite a few kittens back on our adoption floor right now. I believe we are a total of 6 that we have on the floor.
He's the most curious, too.
He is extremely curious in between segments. He was trying to, you know, reach over and see what's down there. He was very, very curious, and that's what happens with kittens. Everything's brand new to them. They want to go ahead and explore. They want to see what's what. They're very adventurous, as you can tell.
Yes.
He is one of those adventurous
kittens.
He's going
to pounce, or we're ready to catch
him. Right, we're ready.
So what kind of animal, you know, good with other pets, you know, little
kids? He does have a little friend that he's sharing a condo with.
Okay.
And just with any animal, it's important to go slow with them and kind of go slow when interacting with them and seeing stuff. As you can see, he was fascinated with my fingers because he's like, what's that? So everything is going to go ahead and catch his attention. But cats are so much fun, and he wants to be with people. I put him in the crate and he was meowing the whole entire time until I pulled him out.
During our whole show, we can just hear him over here in the corner.
Exactly.
Going,
he wants to go see people. He wants to go explore. And that's what happens with kittens, and they're so much fun. Even when they get older, they get such a great personality. And whoever adopts him is going to have so much fun, I'm sure of it, because we're having a blast right now.
I know. He's just been such a joy so far. Oh, and how old do we think he is?
He is around 3 months old,
okay.
So that's what we have him as. And they don't stay this tiny forever.
Okay.
I know a lot of people see them as cute and cuddly.
Sure.
They will get older, they will get bigger, but they're still going to be cute. They're still going to be fun to have a fun life partner with them.
All right, and if you are interested in adopting Puddy here or want to see any other pets available at the SPCA, just head over to their website at sbcamc.org.